One evening, me and four friends decided to pack up the car and head to California with one goal in mind, which was, hey Nick, what? Anyway, we ended up stopping at 6 national parks in 2 major cities and making some really unique friends along the way.
Good morning, sweet cheeks.
7:50 in the morning.
7:50 in the morning, and we're at this casino.
Nope.
1, 2, 3.
All right. Climb all
today,
the way.
We're going to be nuking the petrified forest. All the proceeds from this video are going to the nuclear relief fund.
Did you pee on yourself?
Yeah.
Yep.
Back at it again with another campsite tour. We got Luke doing his thing with nothing but a stick.
Eddie?
Boom.
So we're at the helmet right here that's for safety. You walk up.
It's day one in Joshua Tree. We're gonna eat some breakfast and go do some rock climbing. We've never done trad before, so we're learning on our own, as you should, right?
Oh, you actually licked it!
Ay, ay, ay!
What is up, guys? We're back with another cooking video. So today we're actually making camping jambalaya, smoked sausage, black beans, pinto beans, buffalo beans for a bit of a kick.
Dude, what if we just like...
The greatest thing I ever got from climbing.
You got a best friend, don't know how. You got
day two in the desert, Joshua Tree. It's cold.
Valley, Joshua Tree National Park. Climbing all day, every day, 24/7, 365. We just got a campsite by lucking into it.
But I gotta have some friends when you don't for to hear me cry, don't I? You got a best friend, don't I?
You gonna leave the room?
No.
That guy thinks he can do whatever the he wants to.
It's March.
You know what? Honestly, I'm a little upset he doesn't want to lead it.
It's really peeving me off.
Yeah.
Nick Teeple, N-I-C-K-T-E-E-P-L-E. It's sometime in March.
I'm just gonna send it.
It's March. The night before we left Joshua Tree, we met Calvin, a climber who lived in his van. He invited us to night climb, and we quickly became friends.
I'm Calvin. Joshua Tree's a funky place. They have climbing in the cracks. They have climbing like between the cracks on the faces. Everything ends up being climbable one way or another.
Moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat me a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches.
Joshua Tree is great, but there's still one thing I think we gotta do.
Peaches come from a can, they were put there by a man in a factory downtown. And if I had my little way, I'd eat peaches every day. Sun soaking.
What are you listening to?
It's called a Santa Monica. Here, y'all can play it a little bit for you.
I am still living in North.
We could live beside the ocean, leave the fire behind, swim out past the breaker, watch the world die. We can live beside the ocean, leave the fire behind. Still in the house, they say I'll be a witness to an act.
Nope.
I gotta
use
your
shot, dude. This guy's trying to come in now.
Please use next driver.
I don't even have a ruby beer either.
No, I don't.
Meters,
yep.
he just took this one off and threw it down. So we were like, hey, you gonna throw that away? And he was like, yeah, you want it? Sure.
Yep.
Okay, you connect him to you.
I'll go talk to the construction workers, ask what's going on.
8 minutes?
Yeah. There's a cop.
That's the coffee shop.
We're on Highway 1 on the way to Big Sur. Just got done watching the sunset. Eddie almost drove us off of Highway 1.
We're going somewhere.
This is too expensive. It's a super nice restaurant.
Nope.
Menu in the lit up frame means no dirt bags.
Tonight's been a long night. We had a food and campground crisis.
Yeah.
We had a spot for some backcountry camping set up, and we got there and it just kind of fell through. Tried a few more spots, fell through. We didn't have any service, so that was the issue. And now it's like 11:15 and none of us have eaten dinner, so we're kind of just making canned food right now.
The chimpanzee's lawyers have declined to comment on the situation. Now to Luke at the Bixby Bridge with the weather.
Right, Jed, and you know, I'm actually out here at the Bixby Bridge here in Big Sur, California, and it's getting real windy. It's, oh my God! The hurricane winds are coming through.
Here's your hat, sir.
Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah.
It's crazy, so stay safe. Back to Nick for the weather.
It's kind of foggy.
Yeah.
I'm just a boy from Kansas.
Everyone just walks away. So we just met a new guy named David at the Golden Gate Bridge lookout point. We asked him what's good to eat around here. He said some Japanese sushi place. And we were like, you want to come eat with us? And he was like, yeah, follow me. So
there he is.
He was like, follow my Miata. So
I think he might try to touch us sexually.
Oh, no.
Nah, bro.
Yeah.
And I looked at both of them and I nodded my head. And we both turned on our heels wordlessly and walked out the office and never came back.
Really? Oh,
probably some.
And as I was walking out with my banker's box full of all the things through my desk, who should come walking in but if another client of mine who's a headhunter? And he said, wait a minute, are you being fired? What on earth happened to you? I've got a position for you at Barnes & Noble. Yeah. And so I went off to me being on camera, can you believe it? I swear. To know that with every new dawn. Let me drop the top. The same song to which I was pulled over.
Oh yeah.
Hell.
Oh
yeah.
You're the man, dude.
Thank you, dude.
That's a wrap.
This guy paid for our food.
David
David Maul is goaded with the saw.
Listen, the mail was $200 and the man just bought it for us.
If you need any architecture, lighting, design work done, and you live in the Bay Area, please contact Ted West Architecture Firm.
Ask to speak to David Maul at gmail.com.
Exclusively David Maul.
It's not David.
David.maul.49@gmail.com.
Alright, where are we?
We got in here on our way to Yosemite at like 2 a.m. last night after our dinner with Dave. Now we're gonna finish the drive to Yosemite from our sketchy shooting range campground.
We were just driving along, we saw this massive bridge. We were like, let's go swim in it, man.
We haven't showered in 8 or 9 days.
We got a little... Not again.
Hey, I'm Casey.
Hey guys, we're out here working on a boulder. It's fun. I'm not climbing. I broke my arm recently.
We're out here working on a boulder.
It's called Yosemite Valley by the Yosemite Valley Band.
That's your guys' name, Yosemite Valley Band?
Yeah. It's our hit song, Yosemite Valley. Look at this off, Jeff.